Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to peek over my shoulder while I do my business in Los Alpha Developers Cot. And today I carry on with my business in the forest, but I just found this. Ain't it sweet? So, swap this out. I don't know if this is a marked stash or just a nice little extra. Oh, Chula has cleaned up. Now, okay, I think I have talked to him already.
Daruva.
Fuck! But I want it! Dodge like there's no tomorrow, because there very well might not be. Shit! Shit, 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 shit! No, 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 no! Fuck! Okay, let's do this again. Hello? Hi! You come here often! Especially grand if I could pit the chimeras and the pyro guys against each other. Oh, hello. I wonder if the pyro guys left me a little bit like that. Yo, hello. Trees are my friends. Ow, fuck. Very tasty butt. Wait, are you telling me that this other chimera doesn't want to follow me here? What is this factory? Do I get an artifact? Do I? I think we do. Have another one of those weird thingies. Okay, you chimeras, stay put. I have plans. Lost. think I passed the village because now I'm about to reach the other end of the map. Which actually fine by me. As long as I find some interesting stuff. This complex. Whoa, what is that? Sunset? I also see a poltergeist, or a swamp beast, I think, as they are called. Hello? Would you like to step into this anomaly? Hi! Yo! It's ignoring me! Rude! Hello? Yes. This is what I'm trying to achieve here. Oh, there's two of them. Okay. Bastards. Behind me, and I am going to ignore them, and oh hey, here's the village as well. Let's put the hot on. Okay, this house is hot. I was like pretty much behind the bush, like in the bushes behind the village earlier, and I missed it by like a meter maybe. Anywho, I'm gonna spend the night here, and then in the morning I'm gonna check if there's any doodad left in this village, maybe even a knife. One of those metal boxes here. But I don't know what I got from it. I think my artifact load is pretty much the same, as well as all the other loads. Oh, okay, now a little spike of radiation is showing up despite my artifact combo. Okay, let's keep on browsing. Okay, from this house I got a few more pieces of anti-rats and some vodka. I think I have left vodka behind on purpose, but I think the anti-rat I have missed first round. Okay, and from this house I got some extra ammo from one of the drawers. I think, yeah, in this room. Some shotgun ammo in this drawer that I've missed before. Okay, from that irradiated house over there I got some extra shotgun shells. And there's also a gas canister in there, which I didn't take at the moment. So I left some stuff behind here so that I could sprint. Let's see. There's probably more. I don't think I've checked everything yet. So, let's see. Alright, I have grabbed some stuff from Paulus Village. Dodged the small beasts. I suppose let's check the other side of the road again. Because fuck. Oh, something's right ahead. I think we're near the bandit complex. Well, let's get in there then. Yeah, I forgot that I've been Oh, I think we're fucked. Should have started running sooner. I think on the ground should do. Maybe this building, perhaps? Oh no. This building then? Yes, I think that's it. Yes, yes, yes. Like I still have a bunch of stuff I wanna do in the forest before even considering moving on. So I think I won't get all that done in just one episode. And I shall thus make a break here. Continue on in the next one. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you in that next one. For now, bye!